Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Civilization 6. We are in episode 21, and we are 25 turns away from building a mechanized infantry army to replace the infantry army that was killed by barbarians at sea. And then we will have a unit that is actually capable of capturing cities, and so we can stop just sitting here and bombarding cities and actually capture them. But until then, we're just going to have to keep going. Bombarding and leveling things looks to be what we're going to be doing for a while. Yes, build the aqueduct on the tile that produces nothing. All right, builder. You need to come over here because this city needs something. We just don't know what yet. Okay, I think our problem here is that we need to actually transfer this unit to that one. There's the production that it shows is produced in the city that is sending out the trade, not the one that receives it. All right, Mr. Joyce, head over to Ottawa. Nalanda. You're not my suzerain anymore. On multiple occasions, I have debated whether dealing with the minor cities is worth it or I should just conquer them. Which I guess means that playing as Alexander is working, because that is how he would think about it as well.
If the enemy know not where he will be attacked, he must prepare in every quarter, and so be everywhere weak. We find everywhere men of mechanical genius, of great general acuteness, and discriminative understanding, who make no scruple in pronouncing the automaton a pure machine, unconnected with human agency in its movements, and consequently, beyond all comparison, the most astonishing of the inventions of mankind.
Okay, this gives me reduced tourism, +3 power in all cities, and 30% productions towards all city projects. Wow. Only get one military option, though. We only need one of them. The only problem is that we lose the housing. What do the other ones do? Maybe they are better for something. +2 amenities in all cities and +2 culture per specialty district. -3 combat for all units. Commercial hubs and encampments provide cities with 10% production and accumulating resources. That's a lot of wild card slots. We could put military stuff in there. Yeah, we are converting. Okay, we get to have 2 military. That's not the one we want. We want 2 loyalty. All right, now we got 2 more yellows to put in here. Yes, that. +2 production and +5 gold from all trade routes. That's excellent. Okay, 15 production from all wonders. That. That. I imagine we now have a lot of cities that need housing, though. Although it might be next turn before we know that. All right, now you need food. You get plus 5 from that one. Plus 5 from that. I just realized that this thing up here tells me this. Plus 5 food ought to help.
Every life is many days.
And now we gotta find somewhere else to send him. There we go. Thank you. No, you will not be doing that.
Justice is the bond of men and states. For the administration of justice, which is the determination of what is just, is the principle of order in political society.
All right, what did we get that was new there? Looks like nothing. Ah, stuff has started to display. Well, I'm still going to unlock all these. Dear Nalanda. Ah. All right, Madrid should be much more of a powerhouse of religion now. All right, now this city should be getting 10 food from, yeah. Excellent. And 19 turns till we have an army. They built another city on my territory. I'd be annoyed, but those are just going to be my cities anyway, so might as well get them built as soon as possible. And 7 turns until we get the satellite up. Your objective is to get over here. Also of note, I have 7,000 monies now. Maybe I can actually buy a unit now. Close. Alright, maybe I shouldn't have sent this city's builder away. It looks like this guy actually needs some help. Or that city was just built in a bad spot, which is also possible. I don't think I've actually developed any aluminum deposits yet. I better get on that because I'm going to need it soon. Look for a city that has red stuff. You're a city that has red stuff. You need housing. I'm about to come over there and build you something that has some housing. That. All right, what's going on over here? You're up to 3. You're up to 5. Transfer to the other Alexandria. I have another person sending apostles against me. Alright, next turn we should be able to buy a unit. Which will serve us well for the 15 turns
after
11 until
days passage
we have that.
In this violent flight, I perceived we began to approach another Earth, if I may so call it, being the globe, or very body of that star, which we call the Moon.
you. By thing. By mechanized infantry. Yes, please. That. The background music in this game is very strange. Okay, that city's not complaining about housing anymore. This one is. Go over there and see if we can do anything about it.
One by one, they were all becoming shades. Better pass boldly into that other world. Multitudes, multitudes in the Valley of Decision. The day of the Lord is near in the Valley of Decision.
Thank you.
The sea seemed to roll back upon itself, and to be driven from its banks by the convulsive motion of the earth. It is certain at least the shore was considerably enlarged, and several sea animals... Let me ask leave then, to pay a tribute of respect and admiration to the once desired Matterhorn, before his head...
Woo. No, not gonna do that. Don't need that. All right, it's time. Build the giant death robot. Okay, the fog of war did not go away, but the entire world is now revealed. Alright, those cities seem to be doing fine right now. We'll come over here and see what we got going here. Thank you. There we go. Mechanized infantry has made landfall. I will give Chalco credit. I've been bombarding it for decades, and its population has grown in that time. Well, Basil, I was saving you for last, but you might be getting to be next. We'll see. All right, you. Try trade with Pella. Get that production boost. I apparently can't tell him no. Well, that's because that's a completely different unit than one we were talking to. Oh, you actually have money. You know you've been, you had spent, like, the past 5 or 6 decades offering me paltry sums for huge amounts of resources? And you had some money? One way or another.
Over himself. Over his own body and mind.
Yeah, see how that worked out for the Chimer. Alright, do we have anywhere for great works of art? Thank you. Oh, I have been getting aluminum. I wasn't expecting those to be listed in alphabetical order, I guess.
Even though the future seems far away, it is actually beginning right now.
Alright, I need to buy more tiles. Yep, this war is almost over. Alright, nowhere we can reach that one from the water. That one, however, we can. Our army has been constructed. No. Probably two, maybe three turns, and this war will be over. Suddenly, we lost visual on the city that we were just bombarding. Alright, we don't actually need to send this guy over here. Alright, can't fit any more art there. Something just happened somewhere. So the Byzantines are expanding down here. The Norwegians are trying to expand up here, but it's not going to work out for them. That sounded an awful lot like... Oh, that's the new city. It's just close to mine, so... More traders. Hello, tank that I forgot I was building. And that ends the war. This is what happens when you poke the bear. Give me all your cities. No, I'm not actually going to make that. Offering terms is just not something Alexander does. Alright, guys, we have finished our conquest of Montezuma and the Aztecs. Next time, I think it's time to either flip a coin or just attack both of them. I actually think I want to go for Basil, just because I've built this city. I want this city to do the thing I wanted it to do. And apply loyalty pressure to these guys and force them to convert. So, we'll see how that goes. I'm actually surprised that with my heroic age bonus, that this city hasn't applied sufficient pressure to this one. Now, if I did something like conquered Nalanda, that would be a different story. Speaking of which, yeah, they are suzerain to me. There was a time when they weren't, but regardless, I think we're going to call it here, guys. And next week, the conquest begins of the final continent. And this time, we won't have to spend the entire time waiting to get a unit to actually conquer cities. So it's possible that we could conquer all of Byzantium next week. We shall see. But until next time, guys, I want to thank y'all for joining me. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I'll see y'all next time. And have a good day.